Hey guys, wanna know how to remove vocals from your audio and isolate your vocals in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do so. Now let's get right into it. Now first off, launch Audacity and then import any track that you like. Now double-click to select the entire track. And now go to Effects and then make sure Open Vinyl is installed. If it's not installed, you can watch a short 1 minute video on how to do it, which is located right on the top right corner as you can see. Now, if you have Open Vinyl installed already, then simply go to Open Vinyl AI Effects and then Open Vinyl Music Separation. Now, on Separation mode, make sure to click Drum, Bass, Vocals and Others. Right? You can also choose the interference device. And that's it. Once you're done with that, just simply click Apply. And it's gonna take a while. And that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.